I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Yes, yes. Hit with your father and your father's
yeah, greatest. Yeah, father and brother. Yeah, this is here towards the end of the
show. Good, good.
You get to meet him.
Good, good, good. Good. Yeah.
Yeah. Now, awesome. I
really love it.
Joe was with us for
8 years. He's always.
Well, kids all the time here. I say he met my father.
No, Shaq Khan?
That's what we're bringing up. I know.
He's the great.
Hey, Joe. Yeah.
Oh, you like
Joe, is it going to be food?
Huh?
Is it going to be food around?
Where?
Food. Anyway.
You mean this?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to let him scout some of the places and find out where my favorite dish is, the chicken karai, it's called.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Good. I'll get Dardan.
Let's get you wrapped up.
Hey Ricky, the video we did about you wrapping hands has like 330,000 views.
Let me see.
You were Fernando Guerrero.
Oh, the Guerrero one.
Look it up.
I saw that one, yeah.
And you said I talk too much.
Hey Joe, can I leave this here?
No. Oh, yes. Yeah. No, no, you can leave anything.
I have a bag anyway. Huh? If you want to take them back, and take them back home.
I'll keep them. That's fine.
Hmm?
That's fine, take them, yeah.
Whatever you want to leave here, you let me know.
Okay? Who do you want to see Amir Khan fight?
The best. The best, because that's where he belongs. You know?
How you feeling?
Good. How
you feeling?
Con las manos.
Like this. Like this. Like this. Like this.
Move in, wait in here.
Oh yeah.
Give me a chair.
Get a chair here.
Yeah. Don't come up with your
clock. Thank you.
Yeah.
It's
yours here.
Fast friend.
You use the problem.
Nothing wrong with
it. That's yours?
What?
No, no, like I like that. They're becoming fast friends now. Good thing.
Come here. Give me a hand.
Are you coming to Dardan's fight too? Good. That's a war. I mean, that is
August
17th. You know, both. I mean, he fights like Dardan, the governor. So it's guaranteed war.
First day in the books.
That's it, man. In the books, man. That's it. We're back to work.
And it's a lot of work.
But it's good, man. Good honesty in the gym. Good people. Like I not took a day off. Feel good.
And Joe's all business. He doesn't mess around, he doesn't joke, he's...
What's that?
I said, you're dead. I said, no easy days.
I haven't seen you in a while. You're slacking, man.
Oh, you
yeah. No.
Amir, you still doing the MMA league?
Yeah.
How's that going?
It's still really well.
Super Series, what's it called?
Super Fight League.
Super Fight League.
It's going really well.
MMA is very popular.
MMA is popular in India, Pakistan, so we're slowly expanding it. Also with the boxing league now, we're focusing a little bit on the boxing at the moment. So September 28th, the league's going to start. In India and Pakistan, they're both going to fly at the same time. And then maybe in the future, you never know, you might get the best fighters from England, India versus the best fighters in Pakistan. We're slowly going to move it on to like America, England, all over the world.
That's awesome. Have you ever trained MMA at all?
Me? MMA?
I've been watching some videos of jiu-jitsu stuff.
Yeah, it's tough, man. It's not easy, man. You have to respect every fucking style, man. There's some good fighters out there, man. But look, it's not for me, man. I get beat.
You know, there's an article that
was... Yeah, I'm gonna stay away,
man. Dardan, do you know MMA? Wrestling, jiu-jitsu?
I did 1 year.
You did 1 year? How was it?
I did 8 years of Thai boxing.
8 years of Thai boxing? The stance is different.
Yeah.
So you know how to kick?
Yeah, because when I started boxing, my boxing trainer said, man, it was better if you did nothing because I had bad habits.
Yeah, you couldn't fix it in 1 year.
It took me a long time to change it.
They call it old man. You know, there's people that start to feel faint if they don't eat their breakfast and lunch. You know?
Have some size.
Yeah.
Yeah, extra grip.
The old trick, put on the heat high heel shoes.
But I mean, I was still a little tall.
You feeling sore here?
No, man, easy work, bro. Muscle memory, kick it in.
What's up?
No, it's not easy. You know, one thing I like to do is always push myself hard. So I leave the gym tired. Yeah, I can't leave the gym not tired. I like to leave the gym tired and exhausted, knowing that I'm doing something. There's a lot of fighters who like to take it the easy way, man.
Yeah.
And that's one of the reasons that got me flying, man. He's working hard. Hard work pays off, man.
It really does. I see you.
Okay, this is going to you.
Thank you, Jules. Now I give you a couch.
I'm gonna make your shoulders touch
for Christmas.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach. Take a step back. Who is Elie Seckbach?